Welcome to Good Bug, Bad Bug. I'm David Locke with Modern Pest Services, and this is a series about the bugs and critters you may find in and around your home. Are you aware that the large, black ants in your home are likely carpenter ants? These ants can cause structural damage that isn't covered by your homeowner's insurance. In today's episode of Good Bug, Bad Bug, we are going to discuss the damage they can cause and how Modern Pest Services can help you. The good news is that carpenter ants don't actually eat wood. They excavate galleries for nesting, but do not consume the wood. So finding sawdust inside your home may be a sign that you have an infestation. Fortunately, the fact that ants don't eat the wood can be used to help control them. We apply baits, which they bring back to their nests, allowing us to eliminate your problem at the source. We also inspect and service your entire home using products to help prevent future ant problems. An unresolved carpenter ant infestation can be much more than just a nuisance. The team at Modern Pest Services are experts at solving even the toughest infestations. Give us a call today for effective solutions for all of your pest concerns. Thank you for watching today's episode, and don't forget to like, share, or comment below.